comprehension. I did not give you speaking comprehension, but I gave you reading comprehension. And I have this particular passage you have already done in last year's exam. This is from your question paper of English. Do you understand? So after 1 year, you are again attempting the same passage. This is a part of your textbook also. Now, what is the main theme of this passage? What is the main theme of your passage? Please raise your fingers. Please raise your fingers. What is the main theme of the passage? Yes, please.
Not only wealth is important in our life, but also the true happiness is important in our life.
Very good. Hello. Now what was? Now the first most important question has been answered. That is the main thing. So what was the main thing of passage you have understood? What was the problem that was placed by the king and his pradhan? Please answer with your loudspeaker. Shall I repeat the question?
Yes.
What was the problem placed by the king and his pradhan to test the people? Yes, please.
If they wanted to reach to the king, they had to cross the river.
Was it only the river? Please give a complete answer. What was the total problem set by the king and his brother?
Yes, they had collected various type of jewel fruit and things. And he had what is a people to come to them, and if they wanted to arrive there, they had to cross the river, and they realized that if they want and if they had to cross the river, they must leave their bags on the other shore and go the way.
Right, you are. Same question. Is there anyone else who would like to answer? Yes, please.
The people had gathered some jewel fruits from the garden of the king's kingdom, and to test the people, the king had the people had to pass the stream by keeping their sacks on the other shore and then move. So that was the problem that he kept in front of the people.
Right. Who other? Is there any other one? Yes.
I think the king wants to check the people that who are truly happy or not.
That is very important. She said the thing. What was the problem? The king wanted to find out whether the is not complete answer. We are looking. Please complete your answer. It is incomplete. Alright? You will have to elaborate that question. First and foremost, all I wanted to include in your answer was that king had stated that my citizens are all very happy. And that question was posed whether they are really happy or no. So what was the problem? The problem was whether the citizens were really happy or no. Do you understand? So again, continue what the problem was stated by
by the king and the Pradhan were that all the citizens of the kingdom were happy or not.
Yes, but what was the problem stated for the citizens?
The citizens had picked some fruits, like 12 fruits. So they had to keep the 12 fruits, the bag, sack of 12 fruits on the utmost shore, and they had to walk through the stream on the other shore.
Alright, to help you, I reframe the question. What instructions were given to the citizens?
They had to keep their sacks on the shore and to the shore.
I do not agree. When they had to enter the gardens, what instructions were given to the citizens? Please remember, I have to what, right? So what is important? The word what is important. So you answer me with respect to what. What instruction was given to the citizens before they entered the gardens? Anybody can answer this? Can anyone answer this?
Only the ruling men.
No one? Can anyone tell me what the instruction was? The instruction was they were free to take whatever they wanted. They were free to carry whatever they wanted from king's gardens. Do you understand? Now again, next question. What things did the citizen, not you, any other can answer. What things did the citizens collect from the king's garden? What things did the citizens collect from the king's garden? It is given in the passage. Remember the story or not? What did the citizens collect? Yes, you there in the corner.
12 fruits and towels.
Yes, give it to her also.
12 fruits and towels and the fruits also.
Yes. So let us make a list. They collected flowers. They collected fruits. What else did they collect? You forgot about jewels. Jewels also they collected. So you will realize that what all things that were what you call as extraordinary in the king's garden, all the things were collected by the citizens. Why did the citizens collect this? Why did the citizens collect these items? Only one girl, no one else from boys?
The citizens thought that when they got this 12 and 12 fruits, at least all of these ornaments, they thought that they will become happy. But when they lost it, they realized that the real wealth is not the wealth, but remaining happy is the most beautiful wealth in their life.
Yes. So, tell me now, this is the most important question. Which quality in life really makes you happy in life? That is the inference. Which quality makes you really happy in life?
ourselves from the garden of the kingdom. He just took the fruits, tasty fruits that were apples and mangoes for his small little dog.
Yes, but those fruits too, he kept on the back and crossed the stream. Because he did not think that they were necessary for him to be happy. This is most important. Other people were very, very sorry that they had to leave behind the jewels, the well, and that is what they made unhappy. You should understand this. Because they were greedy. So out of the whole group, only one person was happy and satisfied. Rest of them were not happy at all. What do you think about the king? That his idea that everybody in his kingdom was happy, true or false? True? Justify your answer. I said everybody. Was the king happy that he had got the answer to his question? Everybody, every citizen in his kingdom was happy. What do you think? She said true. What do you think? Only two girls can answer, rest of it is why.
Baki chanda pan sanam.
He is great.
Did you read the passage or no? These are inference questions.
He is great king.
King thought that all his citizens were happy and contented, and when he took such trial, he got his answer that the reality was different from that. So he himself got sad and his state of mind that the people are happy and contented was false.
Correct. All his citizens in the kingdom were not happy. They were greedy. They wanted more and more wealth. So his notion, his idea that every citizen in his kingdom was happy was false. Do you all understand? Did you understand all these things? Please answer the question. Did we get it?
Take the question.
चुकीचा बोलणं तरी चालणार आहे. फक्त बोलण्याचं फारच करा. उत्तर चुकीचं बोलणं तरी चालणार
आहे.
Thank you.
मराठी मध्ये सुद्धा
पाणी मी सुद्धा मागितलेला
आहे. यस पाणी.